Billy Ray was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, Cousin Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard we go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise.
I've been feeling different.
What's inside of you? It's called Genesis. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher
man. See what he was. People said before you were a preacher, you did things. Being good isn't always
easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he come and tell me everything is alright.
Well, it's simple. Find God. God wants our help. We're helping. If he doesn't, we're gonna kick his ass.
Jesus, what kind of a preacher are you?